private car. Sweet. Jesus Christ, that one snuck up on me. Two single units off duty. And I guess that's a regular occurrence on this line after all.
Thank you.
Yep. More flat spots. He's gonna stop short, I bet.
Yep.
Comes as, 42 comes as this thing departs, I'm gonna be pissed. Without mentioning their dynamic brakes sound like jets. Never fails. That's what I love about the ACS-64 is the different transformer sounds they make, especially when they fly by you on the back of a Keystone.
I love their
To catch it on tape?
Yeah, I did.
Nice.
My Levittown video.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
Guy missed his train. That's hilarious.
Happens all the time. people these days.
Yeah. Keystone. I gotta move. Bells are on them, they're just below the nose. I'm at Langsdale and it fell right and I was like, damn it! Yeah, so I'm gonna have to get my 66 inch to replace it. Yeah, the 4 left. Seen that one before.
Yeah, I think is that the one I saw at Paoli? That might have been the same one.
96.32 is the one that's up the least. But knowing this guy, he's gonna stop short. They always do. Except the Keystones, because they're too big. Unless this guy's. Seen that ad before.
Yeah, that must be new. Probably to promote like something like Operation Lifesaver or something.
Well, of course. Except as a part of it.
Well, because there's a lot of idiots in this area where they cross the tracks and they're not.
Oh, yeah. All we're getting is Philly locals, huh? That one that was announced as running late.
Yeah, this is the one that's running late.
Yeah, he stopped for sure. Or she, the girl actually. What is he doing?
I don't know. Maybe he's trying to say hi to the customer.
On my camera. Wave. Special Amtrak train went by. A lot of crap.